carefully did stray down by the whirls of warping, where I met a sailor gay, conversing with a young lass who seemed to be in pain, saying, "Will you, when you go, I fear you'll ne'er return again. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor bold. His hair in hands and ringlets, his eyes as black as coal. May happiness attend him wherever he may go. From tower hill to black wall, I'll wander, weep, and moan, all for my jolly sailor, until he sails home. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor bold. My father is a merchant, the truth I now will tell, and in great London city, in opulence doth dwell. His fortune that they see, 300,000 years in gold, and he frowns upon his daughter, who loves a sailor bold. A fig for his riches, his merchandise in gold, true love has grafted in my heart, give me my sailor bold. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor bold. Should he return in poverty from o'er the ocean far, to my tender bosom I'll press my jolly tar. My sailor is as smiling as a pleasant month of May, and often we have wandered through Radcliffe Highway. Many a pretty blooming young girl we did behold, reclining on the bosom of a jolly sailor bold. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor bold. My name is Maria, a merchant's daughter fair, and I have left my parents with 3,000 pounds a year. Come all you pretty fannies, whoever you may be, who love a jolly sailor that plows the raging sea. While a full often storm from me his absence mourn, and firmly pray arrive the day he's never more to roam. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor bold. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor bold.